Sensitivity labels allow you to classify and protect content that is sensitive to your business. Let's create one. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select the Compliance Admin Center, Classification, then Sensitivity Labels. Select Create a Label, then Yes. Enter a label name, tooltip, and a description. Select Next. Enable encryption. Choose when you want to assign permissions. Then if you want your user's access to the content to expire, and whether you want to allow offline access. Select Assign Permissions. Then add these email addresses or domains. Enter the information, select Add, and repeat as necessary. Select Choose Permissions from Preset or Custom. Use the drop-down to select Preset Permissions or Custom Permissions. Select Save, save again, then Next. Enable Content Marking, and choose the markings you want to use. Select Customize Text. Enter the text you want to appear on the document and set the font and layout options. Select Save, and then repeat for any additional markings. Select Next. We'll skip enabling Endpoint Data Loss Prevention, then select Next. Optionally, turn on Auto Labeling. We'll add a condition that if passport, social security, or other sensitive information is detected, the label will be added. Select Next. Review your settings and select Create. Your label has been created. Repeat this process for any additional labels you want. Labels will appear in Office apps in the order shown here. To change the order, select More Actions. Then move up or move down. Typically, permissions are listed from the lowest to highest level of permissions. To add a sublabel to a label, select More Actions, then Add Sublabel. When finished, choose Publish Labels, choose Labels to Publish, Add, select the labels you want to publish, Add, Done, then Next. By default, the new label policy is applied to everyone. If you want to limit who the policy is applied to, select Choose Users or Groups, Add, select who you want the policy to apply to, Add, Done, then Next. If you want a default label for documents and email, open the drop-down and select the label you want. Review the remaining settings, adjust as needed, then select Next. Enter a name and description for your policy. Select Next. Review your settings, then select Publish. In order for your labels to work, each user needs to download the Azure Information Protection Unified Labeling Client. Search the web for azinfoprotection_ul.exe, then download it from the Microsoft Download Center and run it on your users' computers. The next time you open an Office app like Word, you'll see the sensitivity labels that were created. To change or apply a label, select Sensitivity and choose a label.